Good morning. Today I'm going to do a very, it's a very simple leech. I've done something like this in the past with some other dubbing, but I'm going to use this one dubbing, which I call NK dubbing. It's a very nice dubbing. It has tinsel, fine shredded tinsel in it. It has some northern lights put into it, and it has a nice long fiber sheen dubbing in there, all combined into a really nice streamer type or long fiber dubbing. This is one color I'm going to be using today, and this is called the Deep Copper. This is a combination of many colors and many lake colors, and this is from my, what I call my private stash, which is dubbing that I have made for myself personally with extra legs and extra colors in there for certain fishing conditions and fish that I'm seeking. This is one I'm going to be using today, which is the Deep Copper. I have other colors, like there's a, this is mahogany, a vanilla copper, our black leech. This is the olive minnow. This is blood red, chartreuse, and so on. These are available on the website under the private stash on the homepage. I'm using this because I add extra legs in my type of dubbing that I use. I really like the legs because of the movement. So today is a very simple leech pattern and also a minnow pattern. I am going to be using flat wax nylon. This is a hot orange thread. It's a size 8, 4X long ring eye hook and a bead. I'm going to put the thread right here, and I want to layer the whole shank because this is going to be your color of your underbody. And I'm using this fluorescent or hot orange because it has a high UV look to it, and it has a nice contrast to the dubbing that I'm using. I'm going to bring my thread right back here just above the point, and I'm going to use this special private stash NK dubbing Deep Copper and take a little of it. This is a long fiber, this is an inch to an inch and a half long or longer. I really like this a lot. I'm going to tie it here. I'm going to tie it basically not quite in the middle of the fiber length, a little bit longer on the end. I'm going to tie it down, and I'm going to take this, fold it over, and tie on top. This gives you a shorter and longer. This gives you a nice streamlined version. Move the thread up. Take another fine batch. This is not a lot, not thick. Put it on top. I'm going to go right back to the middle of this wing. Tie it down. Go up a little bit. Fold it over. Tie on top. Bind it down tight. And it has a nice streamlined look to it. You can see it. I'm going to go up. Do another batch. This is not a lot again, right in the middle. Tie it down tight. That's why I use flat wax nylon. Fold it over on top tight. You can see the, how it's streamlined look to it. You'll need long fibers. You can cut these out after the fact. Okay, one final batch. It's a very simple leech and a very effective one. Right back here in the middle, tie it down tight, right tight to that bead. I'm going to go in front of the bead, pull it, and this is where I'm going to wrap. I'm going to check if the bead spins. Okay, I'm starting to do this. And this will there, I've got it where I want it. Tie it off. I'm going to use a UV glue. This really sets it. Well, 10 seconds. This is a multicolor. There's copper, there's gold, there's red, there's copper, gold, black, brown legs in this, red tinsel, brown tinsel, copper tinsel, and there's northern lights in there. And I believe, I don't have the recipe in front of me, it's like a gold copper look to it. This is a, look how slender that is. That's a gold, this is a deep copper leech. A very simple pattern. Here's some other colors. Here's a black one. Various colors in it. This is what I call a purple pop. has a nice, this has a nice UV. You see the pink in there. And there's many other colors you can do. This is called the olive minnow. This has multiple colors in it. And look how slender. When that goes in the water, that has a leech look to it. And with the legs and the fine fibers and the fine tinsels in it, this thing moves all over the place. Very simple and effective streamer pattern and leech fly. There it is. The deep copper basic leech.
An eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a great